codesource.net.
Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. A lot of you guys are probably familiar with Midjourney AI. It's an AI that allows you to create art and images out of text commands straight from Discord. So if you are using it, you're probably aware of GPU minutes. It's the amount of time you're allocated in the free version or in some of the subscriptions to actually create products. So the best way to save your GPU minutes is to reduce the quality. Now, in order to do that, you'll need to use some commands, and I'm going to show you how to do it to make the most out of your GPU minutes. So you're not wasting your time with bad quality images while you're still learning how to use the tool. So the first thing you need to do is jump over to one of the channels where you're going to create something, and then just type slash imagine. Okay, and then dash dash quality 0.25. So it should look like that. Once you've done that, just press space and enter something you want to do. So we're going to try this one. Okay, now it'll do a fast render. This is the worst part, scrolling back to find our content. Okay, yeah, so as you can see, it'll come up as fast when you've reduced the quality, and it'll take about 4 times the amount of time as usual. Okay, so the server's busy. What a great time to do this. Okay, so we're trying that again because the server was crazy busy. So this is our next attempt at the same exact render. And as you can see, 4 times as fast, and the results are still pretty good. Okay, so that's what we got. It's actually quite a good image. And the other way you can do this is jump down to the text box, go slash settings, space, and then enter, and you will get this little options menu here. So there's 3 versions of Midjourney. Probably stick to the 3rd because it's the newest and has the most input. Then you've got your style settings, quality settings. Base quality is 1, high quality is 2, half quality is 0.5, and what we used was quarter quality, so it's 1 below again. Then you've got your 3 modes here. These are essentially limited to the second tier sub. And then you've got these options here too, but they're also limited to the sub. So if you do have a subscription, you'll go into private mode and you can switch between them. So it'll go into a private channel. Anyway, that wraps this one up. I hope it helps. It should save you at least 4 times the amount of GPU minutes. And the last thing I'll mention is, if you haven't already, I'll leave a link for this in the description, but jump in here and read the user manual. There's a lot of stuff in here about commands for the bot channel. You'll learn just about everything you need to know. Visual styles, quality values. As you can see, these are the ones we just used. You can also do image prompts through URLs, which is quite good, but I'll leave you explore through that. Anyway, if you have found that useful, thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you next time.